Good morning to my respected teachers and dear friends. I am Kritanu Anand of Class 60. I have made a magnetic boat or a shape. I want to tell how I made and what I used for it. I used some materials which can be available in your homes also, like magnets, matchbox, scissors, glue, and some matchsticks. I have done simply nothing but the inner part of the matchbox. I have used this to make its base. I have some matchsticks, so I have cut the upper part and stick like it. I want to make a pirate ship, so I have made its it has some symbol. So I have made this, but I thought first to stick it, but it was not looking good. So I have done two holes at upper side, and I have this old spiral of my old notebook. So I will now put it just like this. So that it can be put in at this matchstick sticks. Now for making it a magnetic shape, I have used this small magnet and one bigger magnet which will be placed at the below of the boat. So I have this big magnet. Now you can see it is moving like this. I am going to make it. I have colored this boat. Now it looks good. So first we need a base in which we will have some water. We will draw some water using some sketch pens. I have one ready-made one which I made before. In this part, small part, and the corner, this one is the land, and this all are the water. For the base, for moving it, you can take a stick at base, the magnet on it, and then do it. I am simply using my hand to move it. So let's start.